Thank you. find the road. Thanks, everybody. We're so happy to be here back in Peoria, surrounded by all of our friends and family. Thank you guys for joining us today. It's always a pleasure to be back in our hometown. And we're going to play an old traditional song. It's called Red Rocking Chair. And we like to play this song for the rocking chair that's on our bus. I don't know who came up with the idea to put a rocking chair on the bus, but it kind of violently moves back and forth while we're driving. So it's really not the best thing in the world. We're so grateful for our bus, but that's the one flaw. So we like to refer to this song as Ugly Floral Pattern Rocking Chair.
Heartfelt thanks to all you that helped contribute in our acquisition of a bus. We did a big fundraiser, and we really it blew our minds how much we raised, and it was so much because of you guys. So thank you for providing us with a bus that gets us from point A to point B, and it has done that every single time. We put on 5,000 miles on it since we got it back in late May or early June, and again, thank you so much.
Got my
keep saying this, but we do have some chairs up here. I feel bad for people that are standing out in the hallway. So if anyone needs a spot to sit, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 chairs. Yeah, please make it 5. And if someone's just standing there, just kind of, you know, shove them out of the way. That's what I do. It works well. This is a new song that we're going to play. I don't think many of you have heard it yet, so we're really happy to be playing it for you.
Thank you. Austin Lewis, he's a pretty nice fella. Kinda confused, he got some muscle in his head. Never been used, he thinks he owns half this town. He's got a screaming deal, he gets a big man clothes. He goes and beats his own lady, and the hood of the clothes. And then he takes her out to dinner, he buys her clothes.
Yeah, boy. He's done enough. He's closing those doors. All our dreams.
says you have to cry. She soars up the mountains and she soars across the sky. Oh, she flies above your hometown, says you have to cry.
Without the support from you guys from day one, so thank you.
Come talk to us.